Hello dear students, for the Aerospace Design and System Engineering Part 1 course, you will need to come up with a tree view based on calculated parameters. I will give a little introduction about the tree view and the engineering drawing principles you can use to create this drawing. After this tutorial, you will be able to construct a tree view based on calculated or given parameters, making use of the American projection method to construct your views. The input for your tree view drawing will be numerical results. Your challenge during the exam is that you should come up with these results and that you also should use the results to create the tree view drawing. For this training, almost all data are filled in a data sheet which you can find on Brightspace. A tree view drawing is a typical representation of an aircraft where a front view, top view and side view are given. You can find many examples on the internet. Sometimes sections are given to provide a little more information on the geometry. And in this example, you can see that the views are nicely aligned. This is very important for this assignment. During engineering drawing, you have learned that projection views should always be properly aligned. You can make use of this alignment to construct your geometry. You can transfer elements from one view to the other view using your ruler. So always proper align your items. Something which is visible from the top and side and front should be present in each view. For the same reason, it's important to use the same scale when you project your views. Please think before you start drawing your first view. Make sure that you use the sheet in such a way that all the views can be placed. Suppose you start with the side view. Relative to the side view, the top view can be placed above it. Relative to the side view, the front view can be placed on the left, but the sheet might end up being too small to place this configuration. All views should fit on the sheet. The front view also can be positioned left from the top view. This is a valid American projection. For this assignment, this is the proper layout of the views. You can leave out a single wing due to symmetry, but please draw the complete fuselage. So please use these layout proportions for this assignment. For the top view, reserve some space from the right and top edges for about 50 mm, but keep the space limited. The view height will be half the wingspan plus some extra space, coarsely 50 mm. View width is determined by the length of the fuselage. For the side view, you should align it with the top view, so the view width is identical to the top view. The view height is about 100 mm, and make sure to keep some space below the fuselage for the gears, approximately 25 mm. The front view can be kept about 50 mm away from the left edge of the sheet. It should be aligned with the top view, so that determines the position in the vertical direction. Your finished tree view drawing will look something like this. First, you will have to come up with the cross-section of the aircraft, so Joris Melkert will tell you the details about that.